Friday, April 15th, 1949. Dear Vera, I can scarcely believe I am really sitting down to begin this letter. It has been on my mind part of last week and all of this, and things have crowded in so that I couldn't seem to get at it. Craig plays out in the yard now, unsupervised, except for my constant craning out of the window to see that he isn't eating worms or being trampled underfoot by Steve's magic kitty car. Craig feeds himself now. What a relief! While they are dawdling over their lunch, I can get beds made, rooms dusted, etc., whereas previously I had to sit and waste precious moments guiding spoonfuls to his stubborn little mouth. June 15th. Dear Vera, Craig is such a sweet button. If he weren't so precious to me, I'd love to give him to you. He just never seems to get any older, but has a perennial babyhood. He is still so cuddly and so knupshable, and now with his head of blonde curls, he really makes a picture. The trouble is that when we take pictures, they never show them as they really are, with the animated charm of life.
So very long ago, the world was different. Oh yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow. It was your town. Time goes by, time brings changes, you change too. Nothing comes that you can't handle, so on you go. You never see it coming when the world caves in on you, on your town. Nothing you can do. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. No one seems to need us like they did before. It's hard to find a reason left to stay. It's our town. We love it anyway. Come what may. It's our town.
A dark abyss of an emptiness standing on the edge. of a drowning moon. I look behind my ears for the green, and even my sweat smells clean. Glare off the white hurts my eyes. I gotta get out of bed and get a hammer and a nail. Learn how to use my hands, not just my head. I think myself in a jail. Now I know a refuge never grows from the chin.
Take all of your wasted honor, every little past frustration. Take all of your so-called problems, better put them in quotations. Say what you need to say. 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 Walking like a one man. Yeah.
to say what you need to say again. Even if your hands are shaking and your faith is broken, even as the eyes are closing, do it with a heart wide open. Say what you need to say. Say what you need to say.